going to be doing 124 plus 253. First, we're going to be doing so. What our hundreds, tens, and our units. So this 1 stands for 100, 2 stands for 20, and 4 stands for 40. So, and the same. First, we're going to be doing 4 plus 3, which equals 7.